President Donald Trump said tonight it appears that missing Washington Post journalist Jamal Khashoggi is dead. He's tonight facing mounting pressure to take action against Saudi Arabia for the suspected murder.
It certainly looks that way to me. It's very sad. It certainly looks that way.
Secretary of State Mike Pompeo just returned from Saudi Arabia, saying there are a lot of stories about what happened, and he's waiting for the facts to unfold. Both